Understanding aircraft park conditions is important to the sales process and your satisfaction. I'm Amy, and I'm with CNL Aviation Group. Today, I'm going to describe the major aircraft park conditions and how to know which condition is the right choice for your operation. The park conditions I'll be talking about are ordered approximately from the most expensive to the least. Aircraft parts in factory new, new, or new surplus condition have never been used and have no operating time or cycles. What differentiates these conditions is where the parts are obtained and what documentation is included. Factory new parts are brand new from the original equipment manufacturer and should come with a certificate of conformance and possibly a release document. Parts in new condition may come from a supplier and should retain all necessary trace information. Meanwhile, new surplus parts have usually gone through one or more sellers and might not include the original certification from the manufacturer, though they may include certification of conformance and trace documentation from the seller. The next condition is overhauled. Parts in overhauled condition have been refurbished following the applicable standards. Next is serviceable. Parts listed as serviceable have been inspected and deemed airworthy. They may fall under one of three subcategories, including repaired, tested or inspected, and visually inspected. If you are considering a serviceable part, review the part certification, the inspection report, and possible photos to confirm the details of the part's condition. Another condition is as removed. These parts are in the same condition they were in when they were removed from the aircraft. They have not been inspected or tested. You may want to request photos of the parts to review their condition before purchase. As removed parts do not include airworthiness certification. If certification is required, the buyer will need to arrange for the part to be evaluated and certified through an approved repair shop. The final part condition I'll mention is beyond economical repair. A part may be deemed as beyond economical repair for one of two reasons. Either the cost to repair or overhaul exceeds the part's overall value, or the replacement of components required for repairing or overhauling the part are no longer available. Now that you know about the different part conditions, how do you know which one to obtain for your aircraft? Your organization may have stipulations or quality standards that specify what conditions are acceptable for installation on your aircraft. It is up to you to review your organization's quality standards to determine what part conditions to obtain. If you have any questions about different part conditions, feel free to reach out and be sure to check out our full article on this topic in the CNL Learning Center to learn more about these and additional part conditions. Thank you for watching.